No, I signed the document yesterday, yes. I dropped the document here. I can't find the document I dropped here. I think I have to just go back. Dad, pick up. Dad, pick up. 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 Dad, Dad, where are you? Please, please, please come down right now to my office immediately, please. Thank you. There is fire on the mountain.
Look, you're not saying anything to me. You're dead, you're finished, you're in trouble. What exactly is the problem? Why did you call me that urgent?
See, the document for tomorrow's meeting is missing. I can't find the document anywhere. I have scattered everywhere. Hey.
Mike, if I understand, you're talking about the document for the tomorrow meeting. The 500 million naira contract document.
Dan, what are you saying? I kept it here, right here in my office. I don't even know what to tell Chief. I don't even know what to tell the board members. What would I even tell them? That the document that they kept in my custody and care is nowhere to be found?
Okay, okay, okay. Mike, calm down. Let me go check my decks. If there is a replacement, a misplacement anywhere, if not, we are finished.
Please do. Do everything, search everywhere. I am not myself right now.
Calm down, calm down.
Thank you, please. Hey.
To bed?
How? How is that possible? How do you expect me to go to bed and sleep when the only source of my income is at stake? How?
The thing is this. You're not talking to me. I don't even know what is happening.
The document in my office, my office document.
Okay.
My company's document.
Uh-huh.
I personally signed those documents.
Okay.
Drop them on my desk. As I'm telling you now, I can still not find that particular document.
What?
And the funny part is, the meeting we are using that document for is tomorrow. And we need all those documents.
Don't you think someone might have taken it away just to hurt you? Have you called your boss?
Called who? Boss? How can I call my boss and you expect him to dare? Okay, you expect him to pat me by the back, right? If I call him, it's straight direct sack. Complete direct sack. Please.
At least tell him and hear him out.
You won't understand. You won't understand my present predicament.
Honey, it's okay. Calm down. I don't want you to hurt yourself, okay?
See, please, I need to be left alone. I need to think. I need some time to think. Please, go to bed.
Baby, I can't leave you. We're in this together. Okay? It's okay.
What is it?
I have many documents and clarity that I need to be
Mike, I don't know what you're saying. Mind you, in less than 5 hours, the meeting will take place. So please, Mike. Contains the documents for the meeting.
Sir, I left the documents here yesterday before I went to.
Mike, you make me laugh. The meeting is in less than 4 hours. Do you know what you want this company to lose? What do you expect me to tell the board members? Do you know the caliber of men that are involved in this project? Mike! We must not lose this project. We are talking of 500 million naira. Mike, have you in your entire life had that kind of money in your account before? Mike, you would have told me that you are incompetent to handle this. Mike, in less than 4 hours, make that documents ready. Do you understand my English language?
Yes, sir.
I can hear you.
Yes, sir.
Then make it happen. This to Alhaji, that I'm not capable to handle the project. Project that has been on for years. My God, what is happening to me? Alhaji, good morning. This is Chief Darlington. Yes, how is your family? I hope all is well. Oh, thank God. Alhaji, there is a little issue in my company now. And I plead if we can postpone the meeting for next week, so as to get the necessary documents.
ready?
Yes. Oh, really? Thank you, Alaji. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Good morning, Mr. Mike.
How far have you gone with the situation on the ground?
Dad, I'm confused. Do you know that Chief just came into the office now to give me less than 4 hours to produce the company's document?
Man, this is ridiculous. I don't seem to understand what is going on here.
Seriously, I don't know. And this meeting is in less than 3 hours. I don't know what I have done to anybody to do this. I don't even know if I offended anybody in this company. Why would somebody wake up and decide to do this to me?
Apart from me, have you asked anybody?
I have practically asked anybody and everybody. And Lizzie inclusive, she's telling me she doesn't have an idea of how the document went missing. I'm tired of all these things. Because right now it's worrying my head.
Man, this is serious. Anyway, let me go back to my post. I'll see you later. Okay.
Let me just check my car. Maybe, I don't know. Let me just see if it is in the car. Please. All right, now we'll see. Can't you see I'm not in the mood? Not even in this present predicament. I am not.
Okay, so what was the outcome?
Seriously, I don't know. I don't know what it is now. I don't know what it's going to be tomorrow. I don't even know if my life is at stake. I really don't know anything.
Honey, nothing will happen to you. Okay, nothing. Heaven will fight for us and whosoever is involved will be exposed. Okay?
You know what, just calm down. Why don't you go take a shower and let me get you something to eat?
Food? I'm not. For food? I'm not eating food.
But you...
Hi, please, Alaji. I told you in a week's time everything will be ready. Alaji, please, I don't want to miss this contract.
Oh, darling, I am really sorry, but please, there's nothing I can do. You know, I have partners in this business.
Alaji. Oh, my God. 500 million naira. Just like that, gone. No. See what Mike has cost. Oh, God, no. No, 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 no.
Secretary, I want you to draft a sack letter and hand it over to Mr. Mike.
Immediately he comes into the office. And do that quickly. Now.
I'm sorry, Lillian, I can't make it again.
What?
Yes.
But you should have told me that you can't make it earlier. Why now?
I'm sorry, my dear. I'm not in the mood to answer your questions.
Chief! But...
Why are you home by this time? What happened?
Honey, I've just been sacked. The source of my daily bread has just been shut down.
You mean the document has not been found? What is happening in your office? Did you offend anyone?
Becky, I have offended no one. I don't even know, I don't understand. I don't know if the spirit in my father's house came into that office and took away those documents.
Meaning what?
What else do you want me to tell you? What do you expect me to tell you?
Something is wrong somewhere. And we must get to the root of this matter. Yeah, hello, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Becky, Mike's wife.
Oh, Becky, how are you?
I'm not good. Please, I want us to see. I want to discuss something with you. Where and how do we meet?
Okay, can we meet at Mr. Green by 5 p.m. tomorrow?
Okay, no problem. Till then.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
I am Barrister Leonard, the company lawyer.
So what can I do for you?
We are giving you 7 days to evacuate from this premises. And here's a letter for you. Please, we would like you to do it as soon as possible. You might not like our coming back here. I would like to take my leave with you.
What just happened?
My enemies are at work. No sinner will go unpunished. None.
I said I need some fresh air into my system, Biko. Or are you trying to tell me that you don't like what you see?
Sir, when is my mommy coming back?
Your mom? Your mommy will be back this week.
But my daddy has not paid my school fees.
Don't worry, my dear. You will start school next week. I'll pay your school fees, okay?
Thank you, Auntie Rita. Where is my daddy?
Your daddy is coming. Don't worry, when he comes, he'll buy you something nice. You'll like it.
Okay, Auntie Rita.
That's my girl. Are you hungry?
Yes.
Okay, we'll go and get you something to eat.
Okay.
Chief. Chief, I didn't inside. Huh? I want to see Chief.
Yeah, sure, I want to see him. We get one business plan when we try.
Yo, okay, come.
Doing in my house, you incompetent fool. By the way, who let you in?
Who else? Your security, of course.
My security?
Yes, Chief. So, Chief, this is it. This is how you scattered my family. Ah, Chief!
Mike, will you get your stinking self out of my house before I call the police to bundle you out?
Chief, you can say that to your ancestors.
Mike, please, calm down. Drop that gun. Please.
Chief, have you forgotten so soon? Have you forgotten so soon?
I will give you anything, everything you want. We can still reconcile back. Mike, please. I will make you my general manager and I will double your salary. Please, Mike.
So, Chief, you think this is about money? You think this is about position? Chief, have you forgotten so soon 10 years ago? You know I started in your company as a cleaner.
I know.
Now I walked my way down to become your general manager and now see where I've gotten your company to. Now this is how you pay me back. This is how you destroy my family. My wife, my kid, do you even talk about that?
Mike, calm down. I beg of you, calm down. I can make it up to you. It's not too late. Calm down.
Chief.
Calm down.
We are going to hell together. No.
Chief.
You?
Yes, Mike. Mike, come down.
You put the police out!
Mike, calm down. I have the documents.
You see? What document?
You see? The missing documents, Mike. See, Mike, let me explain. Matthew wanted your position in the office, so he planned with Lizzie to steal these documents.
Lizzie.
You said you wanted to see me.
Yes.
Okay.
Have a seat.
Alright.
There's something I want you to do for me.
And what could that be?
I need the position of Mike.
Which Mike? Oh, my boss?
Why? Yes, the boss.
Why?
I've been longing for that position for long now. Like, seriously. And with what I'm seeing right now, the opportunity has come.
What is it you're saying?
I believe you are aware of the project coming up.
Sure, it's my company.
Fine. And you know who is handling the project, or the document should be on his table.
No, Matthew, that's not possible.
Oh, come on.
How do you want me to achieve it? How do we achieve this? Like walk into his office and steal his documents? What if I get caught?
Oh, come on, Lizzie. I know you better than this. All you need to do is just map out the strategies to get that document for me.
No, Matthew, just stop. It's a very risky thing to do, you know that. Lizzie, you want to implicate me?
I cannot implicate you.
Please do this for me.
What do I stand to achieve?
Lizzie, what is mine is yours.
That's not true, you know that.
I tell you, you're not going to regret this. I know you with one thing, when you're ready to do something, you can go to any length to achieve it. So why can't you open up your mind and do this for me?
Well, anyways, we'll walk around it though.
Now you're talking. I will be glad. I promise you're not going to regret any of your actions.
I hope so. I have to take my leave now, because I'm actually rushing to somewhere before I just decided to hop in and see you.
Oh, thank you very much for honoring my invitation. Are you sure you don't need anything?
No, fine. Thank you.
All right.
Bye. Take care.
Catch you.
Yeah, bye.
Lazy. Yeah. I know what she can do.
How am I so sure that you both are not part of this plan?
No, Mike.
Why must you say this? No, now, Mike.
I did you wrong. I betrayed her as my best friend. I slept with your wife. You can call me whatever you want to call me. But bro, there is no way I could have done this to you.
Lizzie just brought this document
to my house.
Lizzie, please.
Put down the gun.
Mike, drop the gun. Please, Mike. Listen, we are one family. Please listen to him. He's your friend. He's still your friend. Please. Put down your gun. Please.
We are family now.
Drop the gun. I beg you. You're still, we are one family.
Please, at least we have found the documents. Please. Thank you, Mike. You're still my worker, please.
Mike,
thank you.
Please. I don't know how to say this. Mike, I don't deserve your forgiveness. What I did is beyond forgiveness. But brother, to hell it's human. To forgive is divine. I'm begging you.
Brother, I'm sorry. You've been my friend since we were kids. Please, I'm sorry.
Listen to him, please, Mike.
Please, Mike.
Thank you, Mike.
That is for sleeping with my wife.
Ah!
I'm sorry you have to see that.
Are you hot? Of course I am hot!
This world is full of wickedness. So many people try to unto them. Some people don't like to see you prosper. Oh, they want to see your downfall. They want to see your downfall. My brother, take heed lest you fall. Take heed lest you fall. We just have to be very careful. This world is full of wickedness. All we need is God to survive. This world is full of wickedness. So many people want to see your downfall. So many of them don't want to see you prosper. They do so many things to see you fall. Is full of wicked people. So many people try to go to them. So many people don't want to see you prosper. All we need is God to survive. This world world is full of wicked people. So many of you no one could see you prosper. So many of